name is Tom Reed. I'm the coordinator of a powered parachute event. We do this every year. This is our sixth year. Our competition event that we hold every year, we have four events, and it's a competition, and the pilots must go around. Actually, they make 12 circles around, and each event they have four tries. Drop sandbags on a target at 75 feet, and then they roll tennis balls at a little plywood chips we have out there. And then they try to cut this paper ribbon in between two poles. And then the last event is a spot landing. So they try to spot land as close as they can to a string that we put out there.
My name is Warren Marcus, and this is my daughter.
Hi, I'm Kenna Marcus.
She was the one my co-pilot would drop in the sandbags and the balls. The beauty of this type of flying is it's probably the safest type of flying there is.
We started here at Tracy in 2004, but then this is probably our fourth year right here.
And the beautiful thing about flying, and you'll ask any pilot, low and slow is the key, because it's just, you can see the countryside for trees, down along riverbank, it's just flying, chasing coyotes. It's just wonderful.
Second time I've gone out with him, surprisingly. The other time was, we live in the country, so I went out with him one time there, and he flew over my school a few times, and everyone was like, oh, who's that? And I was like, oh, it's my dad. But you know, it's kind of cool.